Sometimes when you're walking through the woods, you find something like this. An old part of a bike, or what was a bike, propped up between two trees or one tree. I wonder what kind of brand it was. I can't tell. Now the brand is tough to find there. Okay. Well, that's an old bike. An old non-bike, I'd call it. And this is a new bike. This is my new bike. Just happened to get this last week. So,